Okay, let me give it a try, not worrying about too much. So the other day I listened to Jo Bowler. She's a wonderful, wonderful professor, and I feel very inspired. So I'm thinking of producing some shapes, something, see if I can play around with it and what I can get out of it. Produce another one. Let me try. See if I can do something. Where do I put the other one? Make sense, right? This does not. This makes sense. This absolutely makes sense. This absolutely makes sense. What is going on? Control D. And now I will move. Oh yes, okay. And I need one more. Okay, I will do one at a time. One at a time. It actually helped me to see better when I do one at a time. So the mathematical pattern is quite interesting, right? So this way I want the students to see the pattern of its growth and progression. Does it make any sense to you? Not too big. I need to put 4 of them all at one time. And ding, 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 ding. Control Z, Control D, copy, and ding, 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 Control D, move it again. Now only one, Control D. So, kind of makes sense, right? You can see the progression. One, and a little bit more. I'm still struggling a little bit with it. Now, select all, and the color we will make it purple. Okay, so you're kind of able to see it, right? So you will see the progression of the blocks. So I have made some of it just out of my little brain. Jing, Control A, and this one, which color do we put? We haven't put the red. Let's do the red. 1, 3, 6, 10, 15. So you can kind of see the pattern. You can see it all from the right side, or you can see grow from all from the left side, or you can see from all from the bottom. So this one, the difference is these two, that's the progression, right? And if we put these colors the same, as the same, then from here to this progression is this. Make sense? I did something wrong. Not transparent, it's still black outline, and the whole color will be, oh, Control A, the outline will be 1 point, and the color will be this, okay, and the whole color will be this, okay, now we are good. I feel more comfortable. So I should put 1, 2, 3, 4, and the 5th and 6th, let the students to figure it out. But I was struggling also at that time. This is the second one. 1, 3, plus 3 more. 1, 3, plus 3 more, plus 4 more. It's kind of the same thing, but a little bit different, right? 1, add 4. Add another 4. It's kind of a linear progression, and this is 1, 4, 9, 16. So it's kind of not difficult to see the pattern. The point is how you write the pattern, and seeing the pattern and transform it into a mathematical expression is the most important. So this will be n to the power of 2, n squared. And this will be every 1 plus 4 from 1, n plus n minus 1 plus 4. No, n minus 3, n plus 4, 1, yes, n plus 4. So this one is 1, 3, 5, 7, each increase 2 of them. And this is one complete block. This is the shape from here. It's kind of a difficult, kind of hard to see. Well, let me see, where is my shape? Oh yes, this one. It's kind of strange because it composed of 2 parts. And this one, 1, 3, plus 3, it's kind of the same as this one, actually. No, not the same. Each is different. Interesting. Let me do more. What other shape I can add? I get into get the hang of it. So let me just do it so that it's kind of interesting to see the progression. And a lot of time we make a lot of effort, but actually, we do not know what we are doing. And that's part of mathematics. You have a hypothesis or conjecture, but there's not yet a way to prove it. Let me see what I can do with this. 1. first one is one of it. The middle. The second one. The third one will be, what do I do? Let me see what I can do with it. Still thinking emoji. Thinking emoji. Thinking emoji. Oh, this is not good. This is a little bit off. Why it is not good? Why it is so strange? Now it's better. Thinking emoji. Let's see this one, what we should do. You can give your opinion. This should be going. Oh, not so easy. Let me see. Control D. Kind of not make sense. But if we know it already clearly, that is not mathematics, right? That is not fun. We want to make. Da da da, 再找四个, and this one kind of not make sense. 1, 5, 9, 13. What is this progression? Let me keep on doing it. Only one, two, because the number is strange, so maybe I should this is not good. This is good. This is good. This is good. It's a very strange pattern. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 no plus 4 1 2 3 4 1 5 9 plus 4 and then plus 8, and this one should be, I cannot make sense of this. Right, let me shrink them all a little bit so that we have room to to play around with it. How about it? So this one should be this, right? The two of them coming out together. That does not even make mathematical sense now. I cannot make sense out of it. No. I will do one at a time. Get rid of me. Yeah, this is good. Okay. Yeah, two of them, it's not a good group. This is good. 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 Oh no, make this is good. This is good. Kind of not making sense, right? Gosh, am I creating a new math theory? I have to be proud of myself for messing around, right? I actually am proud of myself for mess around. So 1 plus 4 plus another 4 plus another 4, and this becomes plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, plus 8, plus 12. What is the mathematics formula for that? Does not make sense. Does not make sense. Does not make sense for now. Plus 4. Does not make sense. I put it aside. Let me think about no, does not make sense. Questionable, put to the last page. And this one, let me see, put another shape. What else do I put? The shape. Let me see this one. Not easy. Seems not easy. This does not make sense. This looks so ugly. There's no tickling point. Does not make sense. Get them out. Right in the middle. See this one? What can we do with this one? Three sum. Not making sense. Not making sense. Put it to the back. Let's let's see what else can we do with it. Another shape. Not making sense. Not yet, actually. I should be able to make sense out of them. One. Two. Kind of not making sense. Do another one. Two of them, three of them. Ching. Ching. All around. All around. Great. What is going on? It's not easy to mess around. Those can be expressed by a way. This cannot be. This cannot be. This cannot be. Cannot. It's relatively the same thing. Same thing, I think. It's very much the same thing. I end up only three stacks stacking up, and this one is not. This is good. This is good. It is the same thing. It is the same thing. Even if it is the same thing, it will. It does not. It is the same thing, kind of not smart, kind of not smart, kind of not smart. Anyway, that's as much as I can think about for now. Staircase. How about this way? Yeah, will be interesting. No sense. Make no sense. (Clears throat)